You know, boys, I don't know what it is now that's making us our music bounce. It's this tin roof up here. Well, what we need to do is take the roof off the place. They better get it fixed or that's what I'm going to do. Nobody needs to cover that tin there, especially with us back here, because it's bouncing back off that tin. And you can't hear a thing up here. I have not heard one word I've said.
We love you, honey.
Time we celebrate Conway Twitty. Last year, Chubby Checker surprised us. Here, Chubby come in and want me to do the twist with him. I told him I'd twist his head off. Well, no way I could twist. Mercy. He's the one that had that record out, wasn't he? He twisted. He did.
Didn't have anything to do with Conway Twitty, did it?
Huh?
Doing a twist didn't have anything to do with Conway.
No, but he started out with Conway Twitty, and he remembered Conway Twitty.
Well, he did a good show, too. Chubby Checker
did a good show, and then I ended up down where he come from, in Alabama somewhere. Where was it, boys?
Jackson, Mississippi.
Well, wherever. I can't remember every place we've been. We're going to get rid of him or not, do you?
I don't know.
Yeah. No, I love him. I was a Chubby Checker fan before he ever come out. Yeah. Even though I couldn't twist, I was his fan. Huh? Chubby was Bart's biggest hero? They're lying to me. They do that every time we work. They all lie to me. Every one of them. I'm going to talk to y'all about that. I'm going to call a meeting about that. Of course, they want nobody to show up. I'll be the only one there. Raising the devil with myself. Why do you want to hear? I don't like that song. This day we're going to have Conway Twitty Day. As long as I live, and I'm going to have it in my will, Conway Twitty Day goes on. As far as I'm concerned, he's one of the greatest singers in the world. I wasn't the only one that thought so. He has 51 number one records, so I was just a fan too. I stole his record when everybody else had to go out and buy it. He'd turn his back and I'd steal his record. Take it away, boys.